We consider this because it can vary the engine speed only as needed to access maximum power and fuel efficiency. Therefore, it can provide quicker acceleration than a fuel pump did. And the other thing that we considered was single speed gear reduction, where this type has been used in many applications for industrial purposes and transportation vehicles. There are two main types that we considered: single reduction